Calculate the correct answer. A dairy sold 1,500 liters of milk in 2 DL packets. How many packets were sold?
The answer is 7,500.
Correct.
Solution. 1 liter is equals to 10 deciliters. That is 1,500 liters is equals to 15,000 deciliters. That is 15,000 deciliters divided by 2. The answer is 7,500 packets.
Next question.